Let's have a look. Oh, can you see that pink rainbow stripe going down the side? Yep. Real characteristic of the rainbow trout, isn't it?
Yeah.
We have an aquaculture program here at Lucendale Area School. It involves a couple of different stages. We get eggs in from Tasmania in June each year, and we then carry them through and grow them out to adult stage.
So we want to ensure that we are providing equal opportunities for every student in every classroom through the use of technologies. So in the Department for Education here in South Australia, we're focused on building digital literacy for our students and our staff.
So we've got a great group of schools together from all areas of the state to start working with Telstra and Verge Solutions on a proof of concept for Internet of Things, IoT sensors in their school aquaculture setups.
Right, so what I want you guys to consider today, obviously dissolved oxygen, pH, temperature, ammonia and nitrate levels.
Some of the barriers that we had before the sensors come in was really mainly the water quality monitoring. We found it was really time consuming using chemical analysis to do the sensing. The educational outcomes of having the data is huge, and students are very passionate about wanting to use tools that are technologically based.
The temperature does affect the levels of the dissolved oxygen as it tracks over the 24-hour period.
Now we've got 24/7 live data that we can look at and be able to compare that to our fish growth. We learn a lot off of that, and we also learn a lot off of this new technology that's been really good to actually see all that.
I feel like we're in a position where we can explore more, we can innovate more. The approach that Telstra Purple took to this particular project, certainly took a lot of conversation and re-pivoting and rethinking. But that was the beauty of the relationship, is Telstra willing to do that through the process.